Hey all, and welcome to another one. So today we've got a new firmware update for our Hikvision DVR, which also is the new look for the new DVRs that will be coming out in the future. So no more the old menu. If you've seen this old menu on some of our videos, basically I'm gonna have to do them all again now with the new menu. Well, not all of them, but yeah. So this is also this menu is also used on NVRs. So if you use NVRs before, seen any of those videos, you might be a bit more familiar with it. However, all the new DVRs now are going to have this. But if you've got an older DVR and you're like, oh, I want this, don't fret. I'm going to show you how to upgrade your old DVR in order to get the new 5.0 look on it. Okay, it's not very hard to do. You just have to download a file, put it onto a USB drive and plug it in your PC. All right, so that's what's coming up basically. And then we're going to have a quick look at the new menu. But it's only a quick one today because I'm sure we're going to have plenty of videos with this DVR coming up in the future. So we're going to look at all the features at some point. Okay, so thanks for watching guys, and hope you like the new menu, and I'll see you on the next segment. Thank you. All right, so we're going to go ahead and download the firmware. Those of you familiar with downloading firmware, we're going to do this one a little bit differently. Okay, because the latest version is actually found in a different place instead of the normal maze of firmwares on the Hikvision website. Okay, so to find the latest version and to upgrade to the latest GUI 5.0, just Google the model number of your recorder. Okay, so this one's R1. Up comes usually the top of the page is the Hikvision website. Or you can just go straight to hikvision.com and then find your DVR and then scroll down to the bottom. And we have two firmwares here. Okay, so we got this one, which is the B version. Okay, so check your version out. And this is a C version, okay? So what we have is the B version, so we're going to go ahead and download this firmware. Okay, we can agree with that. Okay, that's downloading now. It's being a bit slow, so luckily I've downloaded a copy earlier. So we go here. So this is what will be downloaded. All right, let's cancel this one. Okay, so this is what comes when you download a firmware file from Hikvision. Okay, so what we're going to do is go right click and extract all. Extract. And now we have a nice little folder it's in with a file called digicap. It's exactly what we want. Okay, so then we bring up our USB drive, because I highly recommend to do this update through a USB. Did have a couple of problems doing it through the PC, so I went to the USB and it worked straight away. So we will just take the whole folder across and copy it like that. Okay, so now it's on our USB. All you have to do is pop it into your DVR and follow the next part of the video, and we're almost there. All right, so we're on our DVR. As you see in the top left hand corner, 4.0. All right, let's try and change that and let's get the latest one. All right, so this is the DVR I've been using for a while, and now this format or this GUI is not going to be around anymore. Okay, so let's quickly show you in the last menus for the last time, and let's go ahead and do the upgrade. So to do that, we click on the maintenance here, and on the left hand side we have upgrade, and it's already found local upgrade. It's found the flash drive already. Click on the folder that was had that digicap file. Simple as click on digicap, click on upgrade, and it's going to upgrade the DVR. Okay, so I'm not going to do it now because it's going to stop the recording, but I'm going to apply it and I'll see you on the new 5.0 GUI. See you in a sec. All right, so our upgrade has taken place, and as you see now, we have a new menu. Okay, it's very similar to the NVR menus if you're familiar with that. And this is our live view. It's everything's pretty much similar here. We've got target detection here. Oh, interesting. Okay, so then what we're going to do first of all is go to configuration, and the left hand side, left bottom corner, we've got expert mode. All right, let's go into expert mode. Much better. All right, so quickly go and show around the new menus, but we're going to have plenty of videos coming up with this new DVR, and obviously we're going to do some NVR videos as well, so we're all going to get familiar with all the features at some point. All right, so just a quick look, we've got the playback here. Let's have a quick look at the camera. All right, so playback, all very smooth, nice. Now they've changed the timeline a little bit here. Okay, interesting. All right, so that's the playback. Oh, you've got events here. Don't know how that works, but I'll find out. And then we've got the search. Okay, video search. Okay, I think this would be like before, when you can search for pictures and videos of events and humans and vehicles. Here we go, you've got the human and vehicle search here. A lot easier now to search through stuff. Oh, they've got license plate search as well, interesting. Okay. Alright, so over here we've got all our network settings, our camera settings, IP cameras, displays. Alright, everything's here. So we've got our motion detection here. So we've got normal events, perimeter protection, facial recognition. Okay. And video tampering, all the stuff as normal up here. And then under record, this is where we can set our schedule for our hard drive, and parameters is where we can select our type of camera settings we want. So if you want the highest spec, or you want to downgrade it a little bit, this is where we go. Okay, I think this is new as well, audio source auto. Okay, and we've got the substream here. Okay, so nicely cleared layout, nice clear layout, easy to use, very smooth, I'll be honest, a bit smoother than the old one. I don't know what they've done, but it's working good. All right, so that's a basic look at the new interface from Hikvision. We've got a few buttons at the top corner as well. Okay. All right, so I hope you guys now can upgrade your old DVR, or if you have the new one, it should come with this. So we're going to see a lot more of this coming on coming videos, and I think that wraps it up for today. So thanks for watching, guys, and don't forget to subscribe if you saw it and enjoyed it. So see you in the next one. Cheers, bye.